joins us by Sky 7 with more.
Shelley, we only got Sky 7 back a few weeks ago after extensive repairs had to be made to the helicopter. And over here is our live truck unit 23. And if you look there, you can see there's a bullet hole left behind in the generator there from those shootings. Now today, Robert Rand appeared in court for and Rand ended up
with his mother holding onto his arm. Robert Rand hurried out of district court with little to say.
Are you sorry about what you did, Robert?
Rand was arraigned Monday morning for his alleged involvement in shooting Sky 7 and a KOAT live truck, both critical tools in helping us gather and deliver you the news. Rand is the accused getaway driver, while Joshua Sullivan is the man who police say shot Sky 7, grounding it for several months and causing $250,000 worth of damages. A KOAT photographer got video of this gold car driving away. It helped police arrest Sullivan and Rand.
To away further reading of the charges and advice of rights, enter pleas of not guilty and assert his right to a speedy trial.
Sullivan was also supposed to be in court, but he waived his arraignment and entered a plea of not guilty. Both posted their initial bonds.
Well, I will continue that $5,000 cash and surety bond, but I'm also going to employ pretrial services. Just keep an eye on Mr. Rand.
Rand was ordered to undergo a drug test. The judge ordered him to stay away from drugs and alcohol.
In court, Rand admitted to the judge that they could find opiates in his system when they conduct that drug test.
Judge, Mr. Rand would like for me to inform the court there's a strong likelihood that his UA will be positive for opiates.
Well, let's find out.
And if Rand does fail that drug test, he could be.
And what Mike was saying, Rand faces several charges, including negligent use of a deadly weapon and causing criminal damage to property.